Activision, Snitch Out Games, Culture Impossible, Percent. Yay! That is the best thing in the world. Not really, but. Anyway, guys. Hey, minions.
Welcome, minions. Die,
minions. Hey, guys. Yeah, that's the little thing right here. And last episode. Last episode. What were we doing last episode? We were doing. Oh yeah, we were doing Advanced Warfare. We did 3 episodes in 1 day, which is unbelievable for me because I have crap internet. Yeah, so I decided to make it up to you since my internet was working. So last episode we were left off. Oh, Jesus, I was struggling to survive in the campaign. Oh hey, Hey, he looks good. No, he's the best. Oh, dude, stop, you're giving me too much. Resume game! Yes.
Life without us was nothing like the Marines, but I wasn't complaining.
With lives hanging in the balance, Atlas forces moved in swiftly to rescue the hostages.
God damn it, Gideon. I didn't know you were a movie star.
Oh, easy now. I know it's probably the first time your backwards hillbilly ass has seen someone with a full set of teeth, but don't get carried away.
Well, that's funny, because that's what your mom... Oh, did you see that shit?
Not bad, right?
You got lucky. KVA's getting better every day.
Whatever happened to that guy we pulled out of the drink anyway, huh?
Lions took that with him. It's fine by me.
Badass. Fucking badass.
As you were, son. As you were.
So, something we can help you with, sir?
I don't even know how to skip these.
Well, a glass would be a start.
I'll do you one better. Gather around, gents.
Can we not skip this? We've seen this already, haven't we?
There's an old military saying. You treat your men like you would your own beloved sons, and they'll follow you into the deepest valley. I lost my son. And it taught me the importance of seizing the moment, of saying what needs to be said when you have the chance. You gentlemen did a hell of a job out there. Lagos has opened up fantastic opportunities for Atlas. And for that, I'm grateful. To you, gentlemen.
Oh, look, Atlas. Here's a fun fact.
Celebrate.
No, never
mind. Gideon is right. We just got lucky. And the KVA was getting better and thinking bigger every day.
So last episode we left off, I was struggling to survive. I can only make like 13 second like video, I guess. Are we really starting all over again? We are, aren't we?
People of the world.
Wow!
Behind the protection of technology. Technology is a cancer. I am here to liberate you from this cancer. The world must be reset to its natural state.
Shut up.
I am Hades. And I am your savior.
I have no idea what the fuck you're talking about, but we are doing this all over again.
The northern laydown yard.
That's great.
Alpha has engaged multiple targets of GRG grid Kilo 49er.
Everyone seeing this? All right. We have actionable intel that the KVA are trying to trigger a meltdown in the reactor building. We're inserting in the south courtyard, and we'll push north. This shit ends in the control room. Get in position.
Bye.
Disengaging stealth. 2-3. understand we are still operating under a restricted ROE, over. Negative on that restricted ROE, 2-4. We are free to...
That'll be a good one, Mitchell. Just like Korea. More radiation.
We've got a SAM launch at our 12 o'clock, over. Contact, contact! Deploying swarm countermeasures!
Hold on!
Race 2-3, we're hit! We're hit! 2-4 is down! 2-4 is down! 2-5, reposition and provide support for Alpha, over. Copy that, 2-3. We've got hostiles in our LZ, copy.
Roger. Bravo, clear out those rooftops. Mitchell, hit those tangos on the roof.
Just be easy. This thing is in the way. Ah!
Thank you.
KVA technicians have overridden the security protocol and are attempting to trigger a critical event. We have no time.
Copy that, Prophet. We're inbound. Gotta leg it to the control building. Let's move.
What else do we need first? Jump. Do it. Do it.
Stay sharp. Eyes out for civilians.
Access to the lower floors through the elevator shaft.
Roger. Let's get these doors open.
Hey, my gorgeous boy. Hey. No, no, I'm good.
Temperature is climbing.
That's bad news, right?
Indicators are below normal rate, but hold it.
We can still make it.
Ah, poor bastards. Didn't stand a chance.
Keep moving. Junction.
Head right. Through the reactor room.
Stay together.
This is where stuff gets tough. If I remember right.
Warning. Containment
door
closing. Please stand back.
Yeah. That's exactly what I want.
Connor, get this door open.
Copy.
Says. Sure, I'll take it. Sure, I'll take it. Okay. Nothing will happen.
Bravo, get through the reactor area as quickly as possible.
Anyway, so I'll have to end the episode here, just not to annoy you. Yeah, like, subscribe, and I will see you later!